Blue Dukes are getting ready to kick off. The Dogs are defending the north side of the field. Me and Lance with the return, number 12. First and 10. Number two with the carry, short game, Eli King. Penalty on play versus the junior Blue Dukes. Coachman, 5 yards. Repeat center. Jack Dempsey with carry. No gain, third down. Fumble on the play, recovered by Blue Dukes, number 61, Robert Runnell. Short yardage on the play, number 9, Matthew Shinko. Number 44 with the carry, Janzik, tackled by the Panthers. second and two, third and two. Number 24 with carry, will burn, first down Dukes. Peck with the carry, gain of four, third down. Mason Peck, number 11 with the carry. Stop by number 72, Ryan Lemke. Number 9, Shankill, taken down in the backfield by number 39, Matthew Welch. So with that play, turnover on downs, first down, Dogs. Broken play there, picked up by number 44, Sam Jancic taking in for the score. Point after attempt by number 19, check is good. Our score is Blue Dukes 8, on air. Number 9, Matthew Schoenfeld, getting ready to kick off. Number 81, Jake Grundy with the return. First and 10 dots. Time out before the snap. Cedarburg. Number 2, King with the carry, flag on play. Holding Cedarburg. Number 22, Jack Dempsey with the carry, gain of 5. Second down. Number Number 5 with the carry, Seamus Shure. Third down. Turnover on downs. Carry by number 2, Eli King. My apologies, 4 downs. Punt by number 7, Evanoff. Blocked. First down, Blue Dukes. Short yardage on the play. That brings us to the end of our first quarter. Make sure to visit the snack shack. Hot dogs, cheese dogs, burgers, soda, beer, water. Number 24 with carry, Barron. Short game, third down.
Get up!
number 81, Jake Rundy with the stop. With that run, he gets first down. First receiver with the carry. Second down. Number 11, Peck with the run off the middle. Stopped by a Peck of Dollar. Peck with a carry, stop stroke of the first down. Fourth and 18. Need to make a conversion. Turnover on downs. First down dogs. Ball on the 15. Timeout, Cedarburg. We're falling on the scene. Thank you. Panda, and number 2, Eli King, short game, taken down by number 44, Danzig. Pass intended for number 81, Jake Rundy, incomplete. Brings us to fourth count. Ball recovered by number 81, Jake Rundy. Cedarburg first down. First down, ball on the 46. Fumble on the play, recovered by number 64, Beckman. First and 10 on the 50. Hand off to Brady Sievers. Timeout, please. 33 with the carry. Tackled by number 91, Sam Cole. Number 32 with the carry. Pushed out of bounds by number 22, Dempsey. Number 20, Smith, the carry. Third yardage, third down. Time off the loops.
Touchdown, Doug!
Number 7, Evan Hoff with carry, taking down the backfield, second down. Passing attempted by number 24, Barron. There is a flag on the play. Penalty is on Cedarburg Dogs. Penalty is declined. The result of the play is a touchdown for the Bengals. Kick is good, bringing us to Blue Duke 16, Cedarburg 0. Number 19, set the kick. Shane Asher with the return. Ball on the 36, first and 10 Dogs. Number 5, Schuller with the carry. Short gain, second down. For your halftime enjoyment, visit the snack shack. Guys.
Number 33, Siebert with carry. No gain on the play. Fourth down. With the run, pushed out of bounds, first down. Number 2, Sean King, 60-yard touchdown. Which brings our score now to Blue Dukes 16, Cedarburg 6. Set to kick off. Ball picked up by number 11, Mason Park. First and 10, legally, ball on the board. Carry by number 24, Burner. Stop.
by Wall of Dogs. Run by number 9, stopped by number 22, Jack Dempsey. Handoff number 24, stopped in the backfield. Second down. Gain of 4 on the play. Third down. Ball on the 45. Run by 44 Dancet, taken down by number 39, Reedy Welsh. Result of the play is the first time. Handoff number 24. Stop by number 70, Connor Gumball. Result of the play is a touchdown. Injured player on the field.
And point after attempt is blocked. First and 10, ball on the 50, Dogs. Make sure to visit the snack shack for all your snack needs. Hand off to number 39, Welsh. Gain of 4. Second down. Handoff to number 5, Chandler Stewart. No gain on the play. Second down. Carry by number 43, Ethan Sleeman. That brings us to the end of the first quarter. With your score, Blue Dukes 22, Cedarburg Dogs 6. Thank you.
fourth and five. Time off, Cedarburg. Looks like there was a fumble on the play. Flag also, but that might be on the blue boots. Penalty is declined. Cedarburg ball. First and 10. Keeper for a loss of yardage. Moves us to second and 13. Lots of yards on the play. Got an injured player.
What?
because the end of prayer is team attendance, too. I just like to remind everybody to keep the schedule for trash and the popular sympathies. Make it easy for you to do this. Come back and clean up and make it to the fans. Number two, Eli King is good for a gain of, I'm going to say 15, which is good enough for a first down. Ball on the 34, first and 10, Dogs. Pass complete to number 39, read you up. Short gain on the play, flag on the play. Holding on Cedarburg, 10-yard penalty, repeat first down. Pass intercepted by number 44, Sam Ganza. The result of the play is a touchdown. Point after attempt is blocked. Luke 28, Cedarburg 6. If anybody is interested, we are in need of an announcer and a spotter for the 5th grade game. If you're interested, come up to the announcing booth. I'll even buy you lunch. Hey.
except the kick. The announcers are over on the other side, so I'm gonna ask them.
Returned by number 2, Eli King. Leg hit by number 9, leg on play. Carried by Eli King, taking that on number 33, Cedarburg. Injured player on the field. Hand off to number 43, Ethan Sleeman. First down. Ball on 25. Number 2, King with the carry. Gain 1, second down. Timeout, Cedarburg. Only two Dempsey with a carry. Being a cue. Complete to number 81, Jake Brumby. Result of the play, it is a first down. First and 10, ball on the 13. Number two, Eli King, taking it to the 10-yard line. Coachman on the defense. Five-yard penalty, second down. Ball on the five-yard line. Passing complete brings us to third down. Touchdown by number 7, Alex Devenoff. then set their point after attempt. Point after attempt is blocked. Brings us to Whitefish Blue Dukes, 28, Silver Dogs, 12. Cedarburg getting set to kick off. Kick in will be number 7, Alex Evans. Conclusion of this game. Whitefish Bay Blue Dukes 28, Silver Dogs 12. Thank you for coming out, folks. Thank you.